1970. That's a long time ago. And in 1971, we recorded it for the first time in Oklahoma at Leon Russell's studio. And Alto had just joined the band, and he came up with the spark for it, and the rest is Silver Bullet history. Here you go. Remembering what she said.